Hi out there, it's me, Twilight. Have you seen Blue, my puppy? Oh! Come on in! Oh, hi! Come on in! Blue, look! It's our friends!
Oh!
What's that noise?
It's your phone!
Oh, right. It's my phone. Silly Twilight. Hello?
Bye-bye.
Oh, hi Magenta. Hold on. Blue! Magenta wants to talk to you. Magenta's coming over. Today!
Bye.
I can't wait! Right. Hold on. Do you want to say hi to Magenta? Go ahead.
Hi, Magenta.
She says hi. Right, okay. We'll see you soon. Great. Bye. Yes! Magenta's coming over! Magenta's coming over. Magenta's coming over. Oh, right, Blue. We better get ready. So, what do you want to do when Magenta comes over? Oh, okay. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue wants to do when Magenta comes over. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, and then Magenta's coming over.
Yeah.
So remember, Blue's Paw Prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Oh yeah, we can't just leave this paw print here. So let's clean up with a little help from our friend,
Bye-bye.
Blue! Thank you, Blue.
Bye-bye.
Hey, you know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook. Yep, got it right here. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today figuring out what Blue wants to do when Magenta comes over, Magenta comes over. Will you help me? You will? Great! To play Blue's Clues, you gotta find a...
Poppin'!
Oh, a poppin', right! And that's our first...
Blue!
A clue?
A clue!
Then we put it in our... Cause the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another poppin'. That's the second clue. We put it on because of whose clues? Blue's Clues! We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in because of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in the thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds to take a step at a time, we can do anything. We wanna do. So, are you ready to look for Blue's Clues so we can figure out what Blue wants to do when Magenta comes over? Excellent! Let's go, Blue! Blue?
Bye-bye!
Did you see which way Blue went?
That way!
This way! Thanks! Magenta's coming over. Sweet apple-doo-dapple-doo. Yeah!
A clue?
You see a clue? Where?
On your back!
Back here. I don't see anything. Where?
Right there!
Oh! Oh! I'm a clue! I'm our first clue! I've waited so long to be a clue! You know what we need? Our handy dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook! I'm a clue! We have a circle for my head, my hair, my face, my shirt and bow tie, my skirt, lines for my legs, my feet, my hands. Oh, don't forget my cutie mark on my skirt. And we have me. Twilight Sparkle. Twilight, the first clue. So what could Blue want to do when Magenta comes over with a handsome girl like me, Twilight? Hi. I think we need to find more Blue's clues.
Bubble!
Come on.
Right.
Left.
Straight.
Yeah.
Hi, Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. What's up?
Hi, Twilight.
Hi, Blue.
We're making a snack.
For when Magenta comes over.
Oh, right! Magenta's coming over. Magenta's coming over. What are you making?
Race cars.
For a second there, I thought he said race cars.
We did. One for Magenta.
And one for Blue.
Race cars. For snack?
Not real race cars. Race cars made out of food.
So you can eat them after you make them.
Oh! I get it.
Will you help us?
Do you want to help Mrs. Salt and Mrs. Pepper make race cars? Great! Then we can go look for more Blue's Clues, of which I am one.
I want these cars for my race car. It's the shortest.
Well then, I want the opposite for my race car.
Okay, well. What's the opposite of shortest?
Longest!
Right! Longest! So, which is the longest vegetable?
Celery!
Right! There you go, Mr. Salt. The longest vegetable. Celery.
Thank you.
Shortest.
Longest. I want these circle crackers for my race cow. They're the biggest circles.
Then I want the opposite for my race cow.
Okay. So what's the opposite of biggest?
Smallest!
Oh, smallest! Exactly! So, which are the smallest size circles?
The peas!
Oh! There you go, Mrs. Pepper! The smallest size circles. Peas.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Biggest.
Smallest. I want this broccoli from my race cow. It's the bumpiest.
Well, then I want the opposite from my race cow.
Okay. So what's the opposite of bumpiest?
Smoothest!
Smoothest, right. So, which is the smoothest?
Mushroom!
Bubble!
Oh, thank you. There you go, Mr. Salt. The smoothest vegetable, the mushroom.
Thank you.
Bumpiest.
Smoothest. Voila, for Magenta.
Voila, for Blue.
Wow! There really are race cars!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Hey, we'll see you at snack time with Magenta! Beep beep!
A clue! A clue!
You see your second clue? Where?
Behind you!
Behind you!
Oh! On this...
Smile!
Okay. Oh, you mean smile is our second clue. We need our...
Notebook!
Notebook! Draw a big circle, two eyes, and a curve here and here for a great big smile. So our first clue was... A handsome girl named Twilight Sparkle. Hi. And now our second clue is a smile. Twilight, smile. Twilight, smile. I think we need to find our last clue.
Ready or not, here we come.
Did you say something? That's on you? Oh! Sounds like Shovel and Pail! Looks like they're at the playground.
Bow, 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 bow.
Blue just skidooed! Let's go too! Billy skidoo, we can too! Wow!
Bow, bow, bow.
Hey Shovel, bow, bow. Hey Pail!
Twilight, Blue.
We need your help.
We're playing hide and seek.
Will you help us find our friends?
Of course. Do you want to help Shovel and Pail find our friends? Great! Then we can go look for more Blue's Clues, of which I am one.
Ready?
Okay, where should we look first?
Well, I think the duck went that way.
Oh, footprints! But which ones are ducks? Can you tell which footprints will lead us to duck?
Those right there.
Oh, the prints stop here!
But where's Duck?
There.
Duck, we found you!
Well, hello, Duck. Good hiding. Good seeking.
We still haven't found our snail friend.
Will you help us find her?
Yeah. Let's go find Snail. Ooh, more... prints. Can you tell which trail will lead to Snail?
That one!
But where is Snail?
Right there!
Snail, we found you!
There you are!
Oh, good hiding place! Thanks for all your help! Alright, we better get home. It's almost time for Magenta to come over.
Bye, Twilight.
Bye, Blue. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Farewell. Let's go. Come on. The mail's here. Here's the mail, it never fails and makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Mail!
Hey, buddy, hey, pal, here's your letter. Hey, something's different about you. But, what is it?
Oh, well, I wasn't gonna say anything, but since you asked, I'm a clue.
Oh!
Yep, you are looking at a clue. Me.
Very impressive! And you have an email!
Oh, thank you, Mailbox.
Bye!
We just got an email! We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. Oh, it's an email from our friends.
Hey, Twilight. I'm with my best friend, Dad. My dad, he loves me. Bye, Twilight.
Bye. Hey, I can't wait for our friend to come over. Magenta's coming over. Magenta's coming over. Oh, it's my phone. Hello? Oh, it's Magenta. You almost here? Great! See you soon, Magenta! Bye! Magenta's almost here! And we still haven't found our last clue! One step at a time, Twilight. You can do anything.
A clue! A clue!
Yeah! One more clue! Almost there! Almost there! One more.
No! It's a clue!
Oh! You see our last clue? Where? Where's the clue?
On your phone.
On my phone? Oh, look! There it is! The last clue is my phone! You know what to do. Let's put it in our...
Notebook!
Notebook! Okay, so, let's draw our phone clue in our notebook. We draw a square with another one inside, and a circle for the button. There, a phone. Well, we have all three clues. We have all three clues! You know what that means? We're ready for our...
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair! Right, come on! Oh yeah, we're here. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. Okay, so we need to figure out what Blue wants to do when Magenta comes over. And our clues are... Me, Twilight Sparkle. Smile. And a phone. So what could Blue want to do when Magenta comes over with me, Twilight Sparkle, Smile, and a phone? Oh, could she want me, Twilight Sparkle, to make the phone smile?
No!
No. Well, what could Blue want with me, Twilight Sparkle, a phone, and smile?
Take a picture and say smile!
Boo-boo-boo! Oh, take a picture! Phones can take pictures too, right? Yeah, that's it! I'll take a picture of Blue and Magenta with the camera on my phone and say, smile! We just figured out Blue's clues! We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. And Magenta's here! Oh, hey Magenta. Okay, it's picture time. That's it, stand close together. Oh, will you help me take this picture? Great, thanks. Okay, if you can just hold on to this phone. Okay, you two stand together. Great, ready, say
hi.
Oh, it's Shovel and Pail. Remember how we helped them find their friends?
Fast. Slow.
Stop.
Go.
Oh, Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Remember their race cars? All right, just a little bit left, okay? Say... Oh, right, Blue. Why don't we take a picture of everyone together, okay? Everyone, smile. All right, you ready? Take the picture. Hey, thanks. Oh, here, Blue. You can take some pictures now, too. Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for so long. Bubbles, sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and our friend Blue, we can do anything that we wanna do. Bye-bye. See you later. Thanks. Come again. Do, 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 do.
Thank you.